Metro Police also sharing details about a really bizarre incident involving this woman. Alyssa Neely is charged with causing a power outage at Circa Las Vegas Monday night. According to the arrest report, she was found naked inside a fire control room. Police say she locked herself inside and then disconnected power to the hotel, casino, and parking garage. She had previously been evicted from the property after walking around hotel floors naked.